told you on the field, I'm gonna tell you again. The guy you're standing across from, you look in his eyes, I'm telling you right now, he's not a better football player than you. The only grace, the only saving grace he has the potential, if you let him to play harder than you do, and to play longer than you do, and to play smarter than you do. That's a choice that you have to make. I hope you can hear them over there yelling. I hope you can hear him over there yelling. I'm telling you right now, you gotta hit people in the face. You gotta have enough courage to do it. You gotta do it for 48. And nothing else. Nothing else is okay. It's not okay. This thing should be 50-0 when it's over. It should be 50-0 when it's over. That's the decision you need to make. Why do you play the game? The reward is one thing. That's the win. That's the reward. I'm tired of moral victories. I'm tired of it. You gotta play hard. You gotta hit people. You gotta keep in them. You gotta get on top of them.